dump. Mac OS malware attacks Slack. Discord user discussing crypto. First researchers have discovered Mac OS malware attack triggering Slack and Discord user talking about cryptocurrency. SK Media UK reports. Remco Verhoef, founder of network security firm DutchSec, posted about the malware on June 30th in a blog post for the Information Security and Cybersecurity Training Sun Institute. According to Verhoef, the attacks impersonate administrators, okay people, in crypto-related chats, and then share small snippets that are downloaded and execute a malicious binary. Media UK notes that the malware can steal user passwords and store them on a local machine as well, with Verhoef identified as a German provider, Chrome class apparently Netherlands-based server. Wardle of Digital Security posted on Object-C on June 29th about the Mac-targeted malware attacks, writing that apparently attackers are asking users to infect themselves with a rather massive machO binary. He concludes his blog post by naming the malware OSX-Dummy for a variety of reasons that he lists in bullet points. Action method is dump. The massive size of the binary is dump. The persistent mechanism is lame. The capabilities are rather limited. It's trivial to detect at every step. And finally, the malware saves the user password to dump dummy. Into a threat intelligence analyzed at Unit 42, Palo Alto Networks. Alec Hinchfield. Attacks like this will improve over time. And multi-factor authentication should be used for joining an organization's chat room. Okay. A report broke of a new attack on Bitcoin users, monitoring 2.3 million targets, which consists of gaining control of Windows clipboards to swap out a user BTC address for that of the attacker. Last week, a cybersecurity report from MCAFI Labs stated that cryptojacking instances have risen 629% in the first quarter of 2018.